Vladimir Putin has warned that North Asia is on the brink of a large-scale conflict and in an apparent rebuke to Donald Trump suggested that dialogue is the only way forward. In an article sent to the media, President Putin said Russia believed that the policy of putting pressure on Pyongyang to stop its nuclear missile program may is misguided and futile. The region problem should only be settled through a direct dialogue of all the party concerned without any precondition, provocation, pressure and militaries and insulting rhetoric are added, wrote the article, which warned that the Korean Peninsula is balancing on the brink of a large-scale conflict. Was sent to media in Brazil, Russia, India, China and South Africa. The BRICS member states ahead of a summit of BRICS economy in China. The US has been talking to North Korea and paying them extortion money for 25 years. Talking is not the answer. DONALDJ.TRUMP@IEALDONALDTRUMPAUGUST 30/2017 The Russian Premier comment are a stark contrast to those of his US counterpart who earlier in the week tweet the US has been talking to North Korea and paying them extortion money for 25 years. Talking is not the answer. It is the latest in a series of strongly worded tweets from Donald Trump, who warned that North Korea would be met with fire and fury like the world has never seen if they continuing to threaten the US. Nobel Prize winner are warning Donald Trump is one of the biggest threat to humanity. More North Korea tell soldier that total war is imminent. A warning from that a threat from North Korea to launch a missile strike on the US Pacific territory of Guam. And earlier this week, Pyongyang fired a ballistic missile over Japan, apparently in response to ongoing war exercise between the US and South Korea. Top picture, Reuters.